Everybody deals with death, but not that many people actually know anything about it. I'm Justine. I'm a fifth year PhD student at the University of Albany, and I study flies and dead bodies. Insects can actually find dead bodies 5 or 15 minutes after a death occurs. It's very, very fast. Forensic investigators don't have any information about that narrow window right after death occurs, so that's where we're coming in with our chemistry knowledge for the purpose of figuring out when the death occurred. My research lab is looking at different types of carrion flowers or corpse flowers, and these flowers have a very cool evolutionary advantage that they actually produce smells very similar to decaying bodies. Not very pleasant for humans, but they're ideal for bringing in blowflies that are usually attracted to decomposing bodies. So what we're looking at for this project is what is specifically attracting the insects to the flower, seeing how they know when someone has passed away. So we use the analytical technique DART, direct analysis in real time, and it'll tell you what these chemicals are that come off the flower that signal the change when death occurs. I'm a lot more interested in the forensic side of chemistry analysis, and I think it kind of goes back to my dad being a detective, where he could go on the scene, find someone that passed away, figure out what happened, use his detective skills. So that was something that was always really interesting to me, of being able to help someone in a situation I could use my special skills for my chemistry knowledge now. University of Albany has been really great for helping me in my journey. It's more about the process of learning, getting those skills and techniques of being able to solve problems on your feet. And that's what I like about it, is that I'm in uncharted territory. I can solve something. I can know something that no one else in the world has known before.